alone in your room. Come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Hey, put down the knitting, the book and the broom. Time for a holiday. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Come taste the wine. Come hear the band. Come blow your horn, start celebrating. Right this way, your table's waiting. No use permitting some prophet of doom to wipe every smile away. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Come taste the wine. Come hear the band. Come blow your horn, start in celebrating. Right this way. It isn't that long a stay. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Only a cabaret, old chum. Come to the
Contestant number 10, from Sydney, under the direction of Vicky Dwyer, please welcome Sydney Harmony.
has found pure beauty in your precious smile, like no other I have seen. And if you should ever wonder if it's true, wined and dined on mulligan stew and never wished for turkey. She's hitched and hiked and grifted too from Maine to Albuquerque. But social circles spin too fast and parties not her style. The dirt with the rest. best of the girls,
and that's why.
That's why.
The sweet fresh, she likes the rain in her face, diamonds and lace, no God, so what hates California, it's cold, cold and it's damp, and that is why,
that's why
the lady is a tramp.
Contestant number 11, from Brisbane, under the direction of Richard Reeve, please welcome Brisbane River City Clippers.
so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you just the way you look tonight. With each word your tenderness grows, tearing my fear apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never ever change. Keep that breathless charm, won't you please arrange it? I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight.
Contestant number 12, from Penrith, New South Wales, under the direction of Ricky Allen, would you please welcome Penrith Harmony?
You can't.
as they're coming down the street. My, my, don't they look neat? Hear that music, ain't it grand? It's Alexander's ragtime band. Come hear them play, sing and swing and sway that ragtime band. Ragtime band.
Thank you.
From Canberra, under the direction of Daniel Bennett and Gordy Cullen, would you please welcome Kendra Cordsman.
One, two.
It's true, dear, I love but you, dear. That's why I told the moon and stars I'm so in love. I told the whippoorwill, told the daffodil, just how pretty you smile. Yes, I told them all about you. I told the little bird every single word that you said was worthwhile. Yes, I told them all about you. I told the moon and every little star above about the way you roll your eyes and how you love. Each little honeybee knows it's gonna be honeymoon for two, 'cause I told them all about you. I told the moon and every little star above about the way you roll your eyes and how you love. Each little honeybee knows it's gonna be honeymoon for two, 'cause I told them all about, I told them all about, told them all about you, dear. No one but you, dear, no other two, dear, can equal you. I'll sigh, my dearie, I'll cry when you're not nigh, dear. I feel so blue, yes I do, tell me true, when we're together in any weather. We'll love forever, my sweetheart true. I'll sigh, my dearie, I'll cry and cry. I love you. I told the moon and every little star above about the way you roll your eyes and how you love. Each little honeybee knows it's gonna be honeymoon for two, 'cause I told them all about, I told them all about, told them all about you. I told them all about you, gal of mine.
Sally.
Number 14, from Perth, Western Australia, under the direction of Lionel Pearson, please welcome the Baden Street Singers.
Chant and roar. She's a wow. My, listen now. If I seem to sing a little loud,
it's because I've got a date
with a package of, oh yeah, things that come with love. You don't have to ask me. Oh, I won't waste your time. Should ask me just why I feel sublime, so sublime. I'm stepping out with my baby, can't go wrong, cause I'm in right, it's for sure. Not for maybe that I'm all dressed up tonight. Step, step, stepping out with my honey, it can't be bad. Feels so good, I never felt quite so sunny, and I keep on knocking wood, smooth sailing, cause I'm trimming my sails, yeah, 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 quite suit of my top hat and my tails. You see, I'm stepping out with my baby, I can't go wrong, I'm in right. For sure, it's not for maybe, the big day may be tonight. Ooh, ah, she's a wow. Oh, my, listen now. If I seem to sit a late, it's because I've got a date with a gal. Now that's really great. Oh, my, I can hardly wait. Tonight I'm gonna be stepping out just with my baby. Listen, I can't go wrong. I'm so in right. It's for sure, not for maybe. The big day may be tonight, and I'm all dressed up tonight, cause the big day may be.
We are now ready for our next contestant, number 15, from St. Peter's, South Australia, under the direction of Kieran O'Day. Please welcome Adelaide Vocal Union.
So start jumping with joy. If you were the only girl in the world, and I were the only boy,
Number 16, from Newcastle, New South Wales, under the direction of Ian Miller, please welcome Novatone's Harmony Chorus.
So soft, there is such is my foolish heart. Oh, but your love never ever change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it?
As it can be, but it wouldn't be make-believe.